top, we're in the first couple in second place, and the dance finishes with rights and lefts. And you're ready to begin again from second place. Highland Fair.
Thank you. following segment is the teaching walkthrough for the previous dance, The Reel of the Royal Scots. This is the typical method used to teach the various Scottish country dance patterns. Footwork is taught separately, as many dances share similar footwork.
All right, it begins with the first and second ladies getting left hands, the first and second men getting right hands. Turn the first couple into back-to-back for double triangles. Yeah, it turns in. All the way in here. All set. Let go of the second couple and turn the third couple in back-to-back where they join hands for double triangles. All set. Let go again of the couple at the top. We can hang on. Well, we hang on to the third couple. Keep the couple below you. Turn them back and fall in behind them where you follow them up. They cast into second place. Lead through a third position where there is no one, and cast to face their first corners. The third couple finish in place. Are we all right? Turn your first corners by the right hand, past right shoulders dancing couple. Turn your second corner by the right hand, past right shoulders again to finish in second place on your own side. Ready for, circle, six hands round and back.